बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट टाइम। टाइम इज़ द कंटिन्यूस सीक्वेंस ऑफ इवेंट्स टेकिंग प्लेस। लॉन्ग पीरियड्स कैन बी मेजर्ड इन डेज, वीक्स, मंथ्स, ईयर्स एंड शॉर्ट पीरियड्स कैन बी मेजर्ड इन आवर्स, मिनट्स, सेकेंड। नाउ वन डे इज डिवाइडेड इंटू टू हाफ। वन From midnight to 12 hours, and second half from noon to midnight, again 12 hours. So there are 24 hours in one day. Now we can measure time by using clocks. Look at this. This is our clock. It has 12 readings. Then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, then 10, 11, and 12. So in clock we have two hands. One is short hand, second one is long hand. This is our short hand of the clock and this is long hand of the clock. This short hand measures the hours, that how many hours are there. Similarly, this long hand measures minutes. So this short hand is known as hour hand and long hand is known as minute hand. I am using these clocks. So telling the time. Let's suppose this is our clock. Long hand, that is minute hand, is on 12, then we define time as o'clock. O'clock. For example, if small hand is on 2, then it is 2 o'clock. Similarly, if small hand is on 3, then it is 3 o'clock. Write on like this. If we discuss time o'clock, then long hand, that is our minute hand, is always on 12, while the short hand, that is our hand, is going to be changed. If this is on 5, then it is 5 o'clock. Now again, if long hand is on 6, it means that it covers half of the circle. So we can write it as half past. Half past. In half past, the long hand, that is our minute hand, is always on 6. Now we can check the small hand, that is our hand. If it is on 9, then it is half past 9. And if it is on 7, then this is half past 7. This is how we can tell the time using clock. This is all about our today's lecture. Hope you understand well. Thank you and Allah Hafiz.